Hey guys, it's Queenie. This is a video response for Crafty Carolina Gal here on YouTube. She is celebrating getting 275 subbies, although I just checked and she's actually two away from 300. Yay! She's also celebrating finally finishing up her chemotherapy, which is amazing. I'm so incredibly happy, sweetie. I am really looking forward to you getting back into the swing of things, feeling good, feeling healthy, putting up some more crafty videos for, you know, inspiration. So yeah, I can't wait. So, she wanted us to make her one embellishment. She says one, just one, no more than just one. You know me, I can't just do this one. Anyway, but this is the embellishment that I made. And I really honestly had no rhyme or reason to this whatsoever. What this is actually one of those Tim Holtz clock die cuts. And what I did was I had one chipboard cut out of that and one brown that I had gotten from a subby. A while back. I cannot remember who it was. If you're watching, thank you, thank you, thank you. But what I did was I ran it through an embossing folder. And I don't know if you can see it. Of course, I'm on my OP camera. Kind of a happy accident. I was not really paying attention. I was kind of really in the I gotta get some stuff crafted kind of mode. So what ended up happening is I used this embossing folder that I had been using on my jelly plate, and of course, bad me, I did not clean that at all, so it is covered in paint, and just was not paying attention. I was just kind of going along my happy little way without looking, and what ended up happening was it basically transferred some of that paint onto the die cut, and it kind of gave it a really antique-y look, which would kind of just drove the rest of the project, really. Just kind of went with it. So what I did was I just put some metal embellishments here, and then this pretty little rose, and I tipped it with gold. Fix it later. this is actually a bottle cap. Hello. And I put a metal embellishment that I had on top, and then I used the little die cuts for the little hands for the clock, and then I just put this little pearl in the middle, and then I just trimmed it with some trim. And see, this right here is also an embellishment that I had in my stash. It's actually crocheted around. There's actually a sentiment on paper in the middle, but I just covered that up because I wanted to give this something to sit on. So there is my entry in for Crafty Carolina Gal. I'm going to link her channel and her video down below. I would truly appreciate it if you are not already subscribed to her. Please go ahead and do so. She's the most amazing person. She's so incredibly giving, sweet, generous, wonderful, and oh my goodness, talented. She gives me so much information and inspiration. So I just urge you to go watch her, subscribe, support her, because you won't regret it. So guys, that is it, and I will talk to you soon.